Oh, yo, we're back, guys. Sony, State of Play, Japan, Tekken, of course, Tekken. State of Play, I love Play, and I want to see the state of it. This is pretty crazy, though, for them to just be like, and here's Tekken 8. Is any of this gameplay, or is this all, like, it's all pre-rendered? I think this is, like, somewhat real time. Oh, the 8, it was from the chain. Dude, 8, yo, holy cow.
Now, let's check in on two games in development.
Star Wars! Oh my god. This is like my favorite Disneyland ride. I love how they haven't been able to evolve VR past like the fucking Rick and Morty game. Remember that like Rick and Morty VR game? Or it wasn't like Rick and Morty, it was like just made by the Rick and Morty guy and it sucked ass. And they've never made a game better than that. VR like dead ended in like 2016 or something like that. Dude, this... It's like the resolution is so low. They've got the like floating hands. Dude, how have they not figured out how to do like it's just IK. How do they not get the body? It's just the hands.
This next game is being rebuilt from the ground up and will be available outside of
Sonic.
The
this might be like Yakuza. Is this that Japanese Yakuza? It actually is. It's that Japanese Yakuza. I guarantee you that's what it is. It's the one where Kiryu is like the fucking samurai. I'm so glad I streamed this because I knew that right away. As soon as they were like, it's never been released outside of Japan. Look at that. It's just Kiryu. They're bringing Ishin back, baby. Oh, it looks fun. Oh, yeah, they brought the gun style back. I forgot about the gun style. Oh, they're calling it Like a Dragon now. It used to always be like a Dragon, but they called it Yakuza over here. I guess they're calling it Like a Dragon now. Just that Harry Potter shit. I don't care about it. Yeah, I'm a Gryffindor. Yeah, me and my fat wife are Hufflepuffs, and my wife's boyfriend is a Slytherin. Cause he won't let me play my PlayStation after dark. Shut up. Oh, this is about to be some JRPG shit. This is about to be some like, we have to save the world! Oh yeah, there's that like that one riff. All these fucking games are indistinguishable from one another. Does anybody play these? Like, I know there's like anime profile pictures on Twitter play some of this shit, but like, who the fuck? Like, who is this for? Sin-duality. Of course. Sin-duality. Of course. Dude, why don't they make like Gundam games? Don't people like Gundam? It's Sin-duality. What is that? You've got to have the little anime girl in there. Bitch just calmed. She was like, oh, yo, this blows. Dude, why do they sound like that? That guy sounds pretty normal. I mean, he's doing the like Valorant e-boy voice, but like, meow for heels. You know, they do that shit. Meow for heels. Oh. Oh, Perry. It's Sekiro 2. Sekiro with a hot woman. Some motherfucker on Discord is so excited to see this trailer, by the way. Some guy whose name is like fucking Demon Mark in like the like little anime font. Japanese characters and like a black and white GIF for the profile picture. So that guy is so excited about this. It couldn't be. Stellar Blade. I don't know if this is Japanese or what. I've never heard a Japanese game where the guy's doing the Valorant e-boy voice, which maybe thinks it's Korean. I'm noticing a pretty specific tone to this state of play. Is this Ghost of Tsushima 2? Was it made by Team Ninja? No, it was made by Sucker Punch. This has to be... No, this is Team Ninja. It's already been established. Ninja Gaiden? Ninja Gaiden's my best guess. Rise of the Ronin. I bet it is. It's like Way of the Samurai.
Before we wrap up, we've got one more.
Oh, really? We're already at the end. Spider-Man. God of War. Fenrir! I bet that's Fenrir! I know that. Is that a plate? Are they about to sell us? Yeah, this is an item. This is an object. God damn it, bro. I don't care. You know I don't care about the fucking God of War controller. Oh, the Axe of Winter.
I gotta tell you, I'm excited for this game, but this does look the fucking same as the last one. It looks the same. Oh, God, beat the shit out of the kid. Boar.
We'll make our own destiny.
Yo! Woo! I just finished reading the Thor Ragnarok series from like the mid-2000s. Shit was pretty good. Ragnarok is going like really well. Like everybody's dying. Like Ragnarok is succeeding. Everybody's dead except for like Thor and like Loki. And then Thor has to go like find God. And he's like, why are you doing this? What's this Ragnarok deal? And the guy's like, we're doing it to fuck with you, basically. And then Thor's like, all right, you want to fuck with me? And then he goes and kills everybody. And then there's like the thread of fate. And the gods are like, don't do that. That's going to be bad for all of us if you do that. And Thor's like, Thor don't care. And he breaks it. And then he becomes like God. He's like floating in space. And he's got like a big... It was crazy. It was cool. Happy Wheels. What is Happy Wheels 2? What is this? This looks like some bullshit right now, dude. What the fuck is this? That's how fast I can scroll. This is not the right one. You think I don't know that? What the fuck is Happy Wheels 2, bro? I don't remember how to play this game. Oh, I do. Never mind. It's like riding a bike. It comes back to you real quick. Oh, what the fuck is Happy Wheels 2, dude? Oh, I broke my arm off. It made no noise. It made no sound whatsoever. My arm came all the way off. Dead silent. College Kings, dude. Dude, I want to play porn games pretty bad, but like, I don't know where I'd put them. Oh, I broke my leg off. Again, dead silent. Maybe I just censor them all. That's still pretty funny. If I just like blur out all this stuff. I'll probably do that one day. But the problem is I hate playing games off stream because that you got to do like the whoa. You've got to be like, whoa. Oh, it's over. Alright, fuck Happy Wheels 2, bro. I'm going back to Happy Wheels 1. What the fuck is Happy Wheels? That was dog shit. Pogo dodge and stuff. Spike fun. Bottle flip spins. Fastest time gets a shout out. Oh my god. Oh, I broke it. Alright, I broke in half. Well, I think maybe we don't need to play Bottle Flip Spins. Jet Ride, part 2. Oh yeah, we get to pick our guy. He was always the coolest. Okay, I don't think this is doing anything for me. Fuck out, Jet Ride 2! Hold on. I'm just gonna hold space. It does nothing. And turn it off. End it. Fuck you. Oh yeah, this is what I'm talking about. This is my comfort zone. I gotta tell you guys, I'm pretty disappointed with the result on that one. Oh no, not again. No. Come on. I can't even reach the next one, dude. Click to win. What's that about? What the hell was that? Sword throw, fun. Sword throw simple. This one was made today. Oh, here we go. Oh, these don't even have names, bro. These are just like for fun. Doesn't even tell me any like business about like fucking I'm dead. It doesn't even say there's not even any lore. Like this one's epic. This one's cool. Sword throw 5. Bloody Vampirina, Raspy. I'll kill you. Bloody Vampirina, Raspy. That didn't work. I'm calling backup. Midnight Sparkle. Bobby, I'm gonna stop Equestria forever. Midnight Sparkle, no you won't, I will. Midnight Sparkle calls in the entire squad. Oh shit, bro. Hold on, I gotta just answer for this. What's the button to throw the kid out? I thought it was C. I thought I remember it being C. Oh, it's fucking fuck me. It's control. Oh, Happy Wheels is back, baby. Woo! Yeah, Happy Wheels is back. Once again, we're getting to the plot and lore of the level. Called in the entire squad. That could have gone worse. Ooh! Dude, this sound advice this game are awesome. We can do this. We can defeat Twilight Sparkle or whatever we're supposed to be doing here. Fuck this, man. Who the fuck is making these? This is what I'm fucking talking about. How am I supposed to react to that? Like, whoa! Twilight Sparkle! I'm not doing that shit. You gotta do the Yeah, you know what? That's a good idea. What if I just go for, like, inspiration? PewDiePie Happy Wheels. Happy Wheels Funny Moments Montage.
Oh, Dad, I love you so much.
This is what I gotta be doing. This is what I gotta be doing.
Fuck it. I don't even know what we're doing.
This is the type of shit. What the fuck? Rant? I gotta be doing that shit.
Flipping it as a front flip.
What? What a fucking what? Dude. What a fucking. Dude, that's so crazy. That guy's walking crazy, dude.
Holy shit. No, not up.
I need
no,
to be doing
no,
this.
No, stop spinning, please. Oh, no.
Just like that. From that little voice the whole time. No, don't. I'm playing Happy Wheels. No, don't. If I fucking, I'm to rate 5 for more exciting levels. Oh shit. See, this one, dude, where the fuck? Tell me I'm epic. Tell me one of them's Justin Bieber. Do me a favor here. Just like spice things up for the love of fucking Chris. Yeah, maybe if I do like the PewDiePie hair. Have you got, you gotta get it all to like the side. And there's more of like a bowl factor going on. What's up, bro? It's PewDiePie! Dude, that guy was so awesome. Fucking Sword Throw Secret 27 has 5 million plays. This is what I'm fucking talking about, dude. One of them's fucking Chuck Norris. Got bad. I got bad. I got not good. I got good. Dude, we're fucking cleaning up. Excellent. I just touched excellency. Ninja. Almost got pro. Chuck Norris! Chuck Norris, bros! And pro. Can anybody fucking stand to me? Can anybody fucking stand to me? You believe that? First try, fucking step to me on the fucking Happy Wheels circuit. I will fuck you up. My cousin Sally, she put gum in my hair at my 8th birthday party. JB, do I have to explain? Justin Bieber! I just got Justin Bieber. Dude, we're fucking him up, dude. So much I fucking hate Justin Bieber. This Justin Bieber kid thinks he's all that. Do I have to explain? Dude, I just slid him up the middle like Dude, just to kill JB. Fuck this kid, bro. I don't fucking mind, dude. Stop being loud, dude. That's kind of the point. Stop being so loud. It's Happy Wheels, dude. Happy Wheels is back. Are you not fucking excited for this? I'm bringing Happy Wheels content back to the forefront. Excuse me, viewers and chat, going along with everything Dinkbot said. Yeah, you stand alone against the current, you little freak. Fuck you, bro. You're too cool. You're a little too cool for me, bro. Dude, dubs. So what the fuck is the deal? Yeah, like, what in the new ones, they just got rid of the... They're playing Sword Throw every day. They're playing Sword Throw every day. It's been like 10 years. Sword Throw Argument. Now, this is probably going to be something. I killed myself right away. God damn, bro. You got a sensitive ass head. I'm not even going to lie to you. That's just pathetic. Dude, stop dying. I can't get excited enough for this game. I cannot do what the old greats of the times before were able to. I cannot perform to the level that they were. I mean, the gods of YouTube, the old gods. It's like now the, you know, the lords, you know, are guys like fucking like T-Series or what's the guy?
We are hitting the gritty for Ukraine.
like that's the new god of YouTube. But the old gods who I still worship, like, I'm not as, like, pious as they were, dude. I mean, it was like a craft that they formed, and I'm nowhere near its ability.
What's up, bros, and welcome to another episode of Happy Wheels! Today we're going to be playing Contras! I'm going for God level win!
I mean, how did they keep it going from moment to moment? That's what I don't understand. Like, are these edited?
How's it going, Russ? My name's
like, that's good. That's good.
Okay, so these are the highest rated
yeah, there's cuts.
Maps this
There's
week.
Cuts.
Come on, you little shit fuck.
I can't laugh that hard about anything, let alone what, like nothing funny even happened. What the hell was that? He's so entertained by that. It just blows my mind. You can't imitate that. Like the happiness behind that laugh is unimitatable. Somebody said it's before cringe culture. Yeah, maybe things were just more fun back then. And you just were able to do this without feeling weird. I could just go like get like two beers in me and get a little silly perhaps.
Okay.
You should not be promoting this. Everyone should leave so you aren't promoting stealing content and alcoholism. Fuck you, dude. I'm getting fucking drunk and watching PewDiePie. Ah, there you go. Whoa, I'm drunk. Whoa, my liver. You know what we should start doing? NVIDIA broadcast. We got to start doing that like fake green screen thing. This looks terrible. Who is NVIDIA paying to get this result? This looks horrible. Auto frame. Whoa. Dude, maybe we should stream like this for a bit, dude. What's up, bros? Welcome to another Ding Pod video.
Oh, no.
Oh, you little shit. You got your head stabbed, you little shit. I can't get that excited. I cannot force a laughter. I just, nothing funny's happened. I can't make something funny happen in this dumbass game. I can't do it, dude. I can't do it. Fuck, man.
Oh my God, I've gotten my knife. I'm going to hold it.
Well, I'm gonna get out of my way, stupid kid, before I hit you with my pogo stick.
I can't move out of the way. I'm standing still. Black Philip is coming to eat my bones and turn me to meat for him to sustain himself upon. The woods are coming. The woods are coming. They're encroaching upon the land of man. And what will be left of us after the woods are done with us? I don't know. Black Philip will feed upon my bones and crush me to dust. And what will be left of me and my family? I don't know.
That's kind of like what PewDiePie sounds like to me, dude.
This level is getting on my freaking nerves, dude. I don't think this level's fair. This is bullshit. How was I supposed to know his sword was going to hit me? Oh, the stupid kid stuck on me now. What the heck is this? That's bullcrap. That's bullcrap.
Fuck me. Fuck me in my fucking ass. I can't play this shit anymore. I've been playing this for fucking... I don't have a Remington 870. I never have. I should tell you guys to stop making those fucking memes. Remember that one where it's like Dickbot, where he remembers he has a shotgun to kill women who won't sleep with him? What is that about? Women follow me on here. I have a real chance with some of these women. There's one meme like last month. Dinkbot, when he can't get pussy, the Remington 870 shotgun in his closet. And then it's like I'm gonna kill them with a shotgun. Or not even that, I'm gonna threaten to murder them with a shotgun if they don't fuck me. There's a knife in my fucking heart, bro. I cheated on you. Don't worry, I did something worse. What's that? Trusted you. I know you're so far. What is that song called? Doomer version. This is a Doomer remix. Yeah, this would play. See, this is what I find like a... Don't worry, I'm gonna fucking... X fans were so awesome, dude, back in the day. They do that shit, like, unironically. Smoking that evil wizard weed? I gotta find that. Giant green beetle smoking that evil wizard weed. The Happy Wheels god has logged on, dude. BMX Battle 2. Oh, shit. We gotta get going. We're good. Axe mage who stole your groceries. Giant green beetle smoking that evil wizard weed. Your deadbeat dad. I hate you, dad. Karen. We got Karen. Coming through now. Got Karen. We always get Karen. The dark fate of man, truly his soul is doomed. Fuck this kid, bro.
Dad, daddy, don't hit me with the spear. Black Philip is coming. He will kill us all anyway for our crime we've committed. The sacrifices we've had to make to ensure our crops will grow safely for 100 generations. It's called prosperity, father. We had to take the bet. We had to take his deal. Black Philip comes, and he repays his debts every time. He never forgets, father. Black Philip is coming.
Ah, yeah. Wheelie, I don't give a shit. I don't give a shit! Anyway, guys, next time on Happy Wheels, we're going to be hopping on and doing some sword throws. So remember to fucking like and subscribe. Child molester. Oh, now I see how PewDiePie does it. Okay. Thank you, Child Molester, for the level.
Make sure you subscribe to my Patreon. Thanks for subscribing to my Patreon.
Come on, I gotta go faster, or else I'm gonna die.
Oh, God.
Hello, and welcome to my first level. It's not hard, but not easy.
Welcome to my first level.
Dude, this is a fucking game changer. Hold the fucking phone. Oh my God, this is different. We've just unlocked like a new fucking world of content, dude. Look at how much they got. They got Rocket from Guardians of the Galaxy.
You're gonna blow my brains out.
Oh, this is new, dude. This is some kind of fucking new world or something. Oh! A new world has just been unleashed. What the fuck? This can't be real! No way! Dude, it's real, it's real, it's real!
Today is Tuesday.
Dude, I'm in a new fucking world. Happy Wheels with Dinkbot. This is the best piece of content I've ever discovered. Cheers to Wheelbite, bro. Cheers, cheers, cheers. That's amazing. There we go. I don't fucking care. The hell was that supposed to mean? We maybe make our way through this one? Come on, then. Oh my God, it's no problem for a G like me, bro. Can you even believe that? That these motherfuckers were trying to stop me? It's no problem for a G like me. It's no problem. Search by name. Dinkbot. What? What the fuck? Oh, you made it today. White Hot Robot Episode 3 out when? I don't know, I got bored of it.
Don't be filming me, brother. You got your rapist homo thug blackballs or whatever.
That's awesome! That is awesome! Dude, this is the greatest bit of all time. What the hell are you talking about?
What the hell are you talking about? I'm not a pedophile, never have been, and never will.
What the hell are you talking about?
Burger King.
Yup.
Said Burger King.
Yup.
Chris said Burger King.
Yup.
Chris said Burger King.
Yup. This is the greatest commercial of all time. The yup. The yup does it for me. Yup.
Yo, back to Happy Wheels.
Okay, but it's kind of loud. Like that pack I'm smoking, bruh. But I'm alive. What? Didn't beat the level? Alright, fine. Up yours, pal. That's how we do it in Jersey. Good, good. There you go. Ride it out. Ride it out. You're fine. It just doesn't matter for a G like me. It just doesn't matter. I step up to the plate and it's out of the park right away. No. There you go. There we go. Yeah, kill the wind. Kill. Just doesn't matter. You can bring whatever you want to my house. When you step in my house, you're fucking out. I will kick your ass out the door. I mean, there's just no stopping a brother like me.
Sweet and sour shrimp versus Sichuan shrimp. What
so
should I
annoying.
Pick to eat?
That's such an annoying thing for me to do. It's so annoying. I'm gonna get Sichuan. Holy cow, guys. Can you believe that video? That one was edited by Justin Shiro. Damn, can that boy edit. Check him out in the description and give us some money if you buy the Patreon. Hey, you're paying both of us, so thanks, gang. Another great video in the pipeline. Love you, love you, love you.